think I'm trying to do? We can make it!
Could be worse, huh? We could be peeling you off the front of the train.
He just got a good break is all.
Sergio Morella's always been lucky. He was born with more brains than his brother, that's for sure.
We'll get him, boss.
No, you tore off this job. You're broken mirrors on this one. We'll let the guy who killed Galati take a crack. Tommy here's got all the politicians scared. Maybe he can put Sergio in the ground.
What do I need to know about this guy?
Besides, he's got a lucky rabbit's foot up his ass.
Sergio is Morello's top earner. He controls the unions, which means he controls the docks and attacks everything that's imported into the city. We kill him, and a big part of Morello's income will be wiped out.
Any ideas on how to get to him? I don't want to end up in a tree like these two.
You're going to scatter his ashes. It's a custom job. Attach it to the starter under his car, he'll be a human torch as soon as he turns the key.
It's safe to carry.
Yeah, just don't drop it. Shake it, smoke near it. Yeah, it's safe. Boom!
Get it done, Tommy. For all our guys Morello's killed. And for all the money he's taken out of our pockets.
I'll take care of it, boss.
No waiting. Yeah, I used to run to this crew. Morello wakes up one morning and wants to come heavy. Now you want
to. It's got. From the news desk of WL.
Sergio's car. How am I gonna get through to it?
Going somewhere? You lost? Don't come back.
This performance theater. That really can be beneficial to your spine. Oh, please. Whoa.
Yeah, I'll be home before supper. You want to go dancing this weekend? Maybe drop the kid off at your pop's place. Yeah, I'm still here. Oh, Christ.
Hey! Stop!
No, no, no. Vinny, it all went bad.
Hey, pull it together, Tom. Whatever happened, happened. There's nothing you can do about it now. Sergio's luck is running out.
What are you talking about?
Sam and Paulie have found him. He's in Georgie's restaurant across town. You need to get over there fast.
Okay.
You okay?
Yeah, this is a car bomb. Things went south.
We could draw about it later. Right now, we gotta get that bastard. Let's go. What the hell? We got a message from Mr. Salieri.
No!
Kill these clowns! Get me out of here!
Motherfucker!
He's gone!
Go get him, Tommy!
Come on! Let's get back to the car. We gotta catch up before that idiot gets himself killed!
So get it!
What are you idiots doing? Kill that motherfucker!
Get every guy we got down here now!
Fox coming this way!
Pound him! He's going down!
Pick him off! Get him in your closet and pop his fucking skull!
Yourself. Got ya!
He's coming this way!
Some kind of fucking train? I can get you money. You kill me, my brother will destroy everything you know. Come on. Let's finish.
You just winged me, asshole. You think you're the guy who's gonna kill me? Tell you, no one can touch me.
You ain't that lucky, bastard.
Wait.
No! No! Ah!